Ever wondered how airplanes take off from aircraft carriers without catapults? Some, like World War II planes, C-130 Hercules and E-2 Hawkeye, can. Fighter jets on carriers with ski jumps, like the Russian Admiral Kuznetsov, can too. On American supercarriers with flat decks, F-18 Hornets can potentially do it if they're stripped of armament, carry limited fuel, and have over 40 knots of wind on the flight deck. It's a challenging feat that showcases their capabilities.